And it's important, and it says a lot about the likelihood of passage in the Senate for this moving forward. All eyes on the House in terms of getting this done. You have expressed confidence. I have focused a lot on Bart Stupak as a person who's trying to hijack the process to make it an abortion debate, not a health care debate.
Sorry. Excuse me. Bart Stupak wants health care reform. This is something he understands. He's on the committee of jurisdiction for it. I don't think that he's part, that he himself would be one to say, I'm taking down health care reform. But I think others who are part of that, who have stronger connections to the Republican Party, do want to bring down the bill. And
Republicans want to bring down the bill, or other Democrats?
Well, no, Republicans.
Republicans.
No, Republicans. No, the Democrats want a bill. I don't think there's any question in our caucus about our commitment to that. But I cannot let the good intentions of some on a subject that is very important to them be hijacked by those who do not want health care reform.